It's me, Maletriot Cancan, the name that nobody can pronounce. I should have gone with something simpler, like RNY Princess or something. But, I don't know, it was an alias back way then when I was into Lord of the Rings and I was obsessed with Frodo and I wanted to make my own hobbit name, so I named Maletriot. I don't know why I put Cancan after there, but it's just one of those things you do when you're silly and you're young, but, okay. I have quite a few things to talk about. I think my head thinks faster than I can speak, so that's why I go blah, 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 blah. Okay. First, let's do numbers, shall we? Everybody wants to know numbers. Okay, when I first started Weight Watchers, I was at 171. Okay. So, a few days go by, I decide to weigh myself after doing Weight Watchers, and I'm 168. Well, I weighed myself today, and I am back down to 166. So, I am on the right track. I'm just back where I started from, or where I stalled at, basically. And I'm hoping for next week I can get out of 166 and hopefully into 165. Maybe 164? I would like to think so. Anyway, I freaking love Weight Watchers, guys. Okay, eating well after weight loss surgery is a wonderful recipe book when, like, you're first getting surgery and everything, but I swear to God I've made every single recipe known to man in that book, and I'm done with it. I'm just done, okay? It was very helpful in the beginning, but I can't eat out of that book no more. I still have recipes from that book that I like to make, but I'm done. Weight Watchers has really good recipes that is actually formidable for me to eat, even though I'm a gastric bypass patient. And I've been eating everything under the sun that they've given me for a recipe. Like, have you guys ever heard of a Dorito casserole? Ground turkey, well, they say ground beef, but I substitute for ground turkey. Baked Doritos, diced tomatoes, 98% fat-free cream of chicken soup, and cheese, I think there's cheese in there. And then you put it on top of shredded lettuce and, oh, it's to die for. And it's about 6 points per serving. Freaking delicious, okay? Then there's the apple salad, which is free whip, pineapple, sugar-free butterscotch pudding, and any apple of your desire. And that's, I believe, 4 points per serving. And that's freaking delicious. You feel like you're eating a caramel apple at the carnival, but it's like more of a dessert. So good. Last night, I made, for me and Steven, rice and bean casserole. Now, before you say anything, yeah, I have rice. Like I said, anything that's supposed to be white, I have it brown or wheat. And I had brown rice. And I weighed myself this morning and I'm 166. So what is this telling you guys? Weight Watchers is telling you, you don't have to deprive yourself of good tasting food. And you can lose weight at the same time. So, I am so glad I joined Weight Watchers. I'm sick of eating what I enjoy and then feeling guilty afterwards. It's ridiculous. People can't live that way. It's just, it's a stress maker, and you just can't live your life like that. So, Zumba's been going really good. I didn't go to Zumba this morning, because I had a Weight Watchers meeting, and, I did the treadmill for 30 minutes. I did that a few minutes ago. Like, I did it after my, because it's like Weight Watchers meeting is like at 8 o'clock, and then I came home and I did a couple things. As you can tell, our room is a little bit cleaner. I've been cleaning the house since I've had time, and Steven hasn't been here. No offense to Steven, I love him very much, but I swear to God, I don't want to do anything when he's here. Like, I'm so lazy. I don't want to clean house or anything. And now that he has a job and he can go to work, I have time to myself to do whatever I please, which is clean the house and exercise. So, and when you're cleaning house, you're working out and you're burning calories, so you can't go wrong there. So yeah, I'm so happy that I'm back down to 166, and I know I'm gonna pass that up next week, hopefully. And for all you people out there who are in the slumps and know what it's like, don't be that way. It gets you nowhere. I know that now, after everybody responded to my videos, what a great community this is, how supportful everybody is. Get a positive mindset, you know, positive way of thinking, because thinking negatively about, oh, I didn't lose weight, my life is over, it's not going to get you anywhere. And I'm going to stop thinking like that from last week on. So, yeah, it's been one heck of a busy week. Kobu's doing good. He's sleeping right next to me, and he's resting like he should, like a good boy. But, yeah, all these recipes that I'm finding on WeightWatchers.com is to die for. And I just have no idea why counting points is much easier than counting calories. I don't understand. It doesn't make sense to me, because it's still, you're still eating, you're still being taught how to eat in moderation, you know, watch what you eat. But basically what they say is, you know, well, what my instructor told me was, you know, you have to make it like your points are money, you know, spend your money wisely in certain places. Like, do I want to spend 4 points in an ice cream bar or 4 points in vegetables or whatever, that kind of thing. Okay, something I'm going to be very open about, I really do not talk about this kind of stuff, but it's medical, and it might be happening to you guys, or it might happen to you guys, or it already has, who knows. Okay, LadyBlue3MJ was very open about how we feel different down there when we lose weight, which is true, I think so, I feel different when I lost the weight, but I'm talking about up here. Okay, one, let's clarify something. I'm not pregnant, okay? I've been tested at the doctors, I took my own EPT test, I'm not pregnant. But for some reason, I'm lactating. How is that possible? Anyway, I talked to my doctor. He said that it is something hormonal. And because, you know, I mean, I'm seriously thinking it's just another phase in the whole weight loss surgery thing. We lose our hair, our body changes, we go into funk, we have PMS all over again. And now I'm lactating. So I don't know what's going on. He said it could be hormonal, but if it persists, it could be a pituitary tumor or a sign of breast cancer, which is very scary. But, I have high hopes and 99% sure that it's something hormonal, because I've been going through a lot lately, and anywho, it has been such a great week, you guys. I mean, I can't believe I'm back on track. And for those of you who really hate exercise, like I do now, my message to you is make it fun. You cannot exercise and not like it. Because if you don't like it, you're not going to do it, you're not going to want to do it, and you're not going to get anywhere. So that's why I joined Zumba, and I'm not going to do yoga. I think I'll do yoga at home, because that's easier for me. They have more Zumba classes than they do yoga, but anywho, my point is, do something that's fun for you, because if you don't make it fun, you're not going to exercise. And that's what I had to learn the hard way after many weeks of stalling and not getting anywhere in my weight. And I like what Sherry said. She said she's not going to have her mind set on the scale. She doesn't care what it says, you know, when she weighs in. She's still going to have a positive way of thinking and just keep doing her thing and exercise, which is awesome. We should not be obsessed or chained to the scale. We shouldn't care what it says, although I know we all have a goal. I'm not going to disagree with that. I want to be 145. We can't let that get us down. We can't let it get us down. So, of course, it made me happy, though, when I saw it was 166, so. But anyway, that is my week 50 weigh-in. If you guys want these recipes, I don't think you can get these recipes unless you're signed up for Weight Watchers. So, if you guys want the recipes I just mentioned, I got a Dorito casserole recipe and the apple salad recipe from Sasha1234. I'm subscribed to her. She's on YouTube. And she lost 200 pounds on Weight Watchers alone. She didn't have surgery. But anyway, that and the rice and bean casserole, I can give you that. I mean, come on. I had rice and I still weighed less in the morning. That's just, I love it. So anyway, that's my week 50. I love you guys. I think y'all are doing great. I hope to see you guys next week with a better way into it.